Top of the morning to you, everybody. First sip of coffee for the day. We're enjoying it together. Ah, God, that tastes good. God, that tastes good. So, guys, welcome back to the stream. If you didn't see my streams last night, they were in the middle of the night, not only for me, but probably for you as well. But I had to do them, you know. I had three games that I wanted to play, and we did that. I did mention in a previous video that I was going to come on here as much as I could, whenever I had spare time, to make as much content as I can until I head to Australia in 2 more weeks and see my kids. That's what we're doing. I've had about 8 hours sleep. I'm feeling fucking brilliant. I don't know how you guys are feeling, but this was probably one of the coolest moments I've had whilst gaming, was playing this game last night, realizing it had been remade, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 into Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 for PS4, using the same exact skaters, the same environments, just better graphics. And I'll tell you what, that as a concept is just absolutely amazing. So I'm back. I'm back just to chill with you guys for a bit more. I'm going to do 3 streams today. Once again, we are going to start with Tony Hawk's. We're going to go on to Gran Turismo and play online, because I tell you what, the most fun experience playing PlayStation last night was actually racing in Gran Turismo, but I couldn't download the update in time to play people online. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to go Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1, Gran Turismo, and then we're going to get back on Madden and play another subscriber. So, Trey, thank you for being here. I'm glad that the new YouTube notifications worked. My brain is still not working as efficiently and as effectively as it could this morning. So I'm gonna have a few more sips, and then we're going to get into this. I'm pretty sure we got up to the 5th level, which, for someone who hadn't played for 20 years, that's not bad. That's not bad. Alright. We're 24... Okay, guys. We played this for 2 hours, I think. And we got 24% through the game. We did the warehouse, we did the school, we did the mall, we did the skate park, which we got third in. And we just managed to make it to downtown Minneapolis. And I hadn't yet played it. So what we're going to do right now is play downtown Minneapolis. I'm going to see it for the first time in 20 years. Let's fucking go. King James. Bro, I couldn't believe it when I heard it was redone. I could not believe it. you should have seen me, man. I was ecstatic and excited. And I still am. Now, I will admit, yesterday's Tony Hawk stream was probably the best one. It got the most genuine first-time reactions, but this is going to be good. Can anyone actually tell me if this is a remake of the actual downtown Minneapolis, please? Because if it is, that's even cooler. When I used to play this back in 2000 and 2001 and 1999, I had no idea what Minneapolis even was. Alright. We're going to... Okay. I'll go and try and find Skate, I think. That's going to be our first mission. Sup, is that true? What's going on, bro? Been watching you for a long time. Love your videos, man. Much love. Thank you so much. Thank you. What about these ones? What do you reckon? Am I going to ruin my YouTube audience, or am I going to bring more people in? Because... at the end of the day, mate, as you know, I do this shit for fun. If I wasn't having fun, I wouldn't be doing it. And This is fucking brilliant. So thanks for being here, mate. Thank you. Bring more, of course, he says. Yes, bro, ready for some Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. So much nostalgia. You got that right. Ooh! How are you, mate? My old YouTube name is Wesley King, the guy who tried to get you to be a Titans fan on YouTube when I first started. Well, my friend, it sounds familiar, but you might have to send me a bit of a bump message if you want me to hit you back. Well, I didn't quite manage to get Skate, but that's okay. Try again. I'm hoping that this is streaming in 1080p. Can you guys confirm whether this is in 1080p and 60 frames per second? Because that's what we need. And is this the real downtown Minneapolis? Please, someone. Ah, oh, because I tell you what, as a level, this is a real winner. Okay, yes, you have an option for 1080p 60, sweet. Now, how do I get up there? Excuse me. Wipe out. How the fuck am I gonna get that? Julio says yes, it is 1080p. Sweet. Does the game have American Wasteland? What's that, bro? Skate is turning out to be quite the challenge. American Wasteland. It most probably does. If it's a level on the first game, it's definitely got it. So, alright. Oh my god. We need 12 more goals. 12 more goals to unlock the next level. That's going to be hard. That's going to be pretty fucking hard. Alright. We're going to have to go back. Let's go back and get a pro score. Alright, what time is it, guys? Where are you tuning in from? It's 10 a.m. It's just broken 10 a.m. here in New Zealand. I was here last night, literally at almost 2 a.m. And look, I've had a good sleep. I hope you guys have too. That's what we need, guys. That's all we need. All we need in this world is a good sleep, a good cup of coffee, and some good friends. And to not fall over like that. Bob Smith is in Ireland. It's 9 p.m. It's 4:03 p.m. Eastern Time. Yes, it is. See, I was here last night, right? I was here last night, okay? And this is where it's frustrating. I was here at 10 p.m. last night on stream with you guys. But the thing is, it's 4 a.m. In Eastern Time, and it's 1 a.m. Pacific Time. So that means it's 1 p.m. Pacific right now, which is not too bad. But I'm thinking in the middle of the week, you know, most people are working. It is still January. Are there people on holidays still? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. But that's the power of YouTube, mate. It brings people together from all walks of life and all areas of the world. And I want to say thank you for being here. I think we'll be able to get some fire hydrants. We'll try that. I haven't got any stat points yet. Fuck, I love the Benihana though. But I like this better. Now this one. Ah! Oh! Used to live in PA. Familiar with US times. Goddamn. 12 goals. That's a lot. That's a lot. I'm going to get 5 hydrants. Let's go. But I want to play horse. I desperately want to play someone in a game of horse. So, we'll see. We'll see if that's possible. Alright, there's one. There's a stat point. Right. Where is it? Gotta get some real pace up. Try to use Bob Burnquist. Bro, I didn't even think. I did not even think about changing my character, bro. Can I? Am I allowed to do that? I probably am, aren't I? I probably am. I probably should. Should look into doing that. Because Tony just ain't doing it for me. He looks about all of his 42 years of age at this stage. And this is meant to be him in his prime. Know what I'm saying? Well, we couldn't do that back in the day. Why have we got swearing in the chat already? It's 10 o'clock in the morning, guys. Just settle. Settle the fuck down, alright? I can't get that fucking thing. No, I know how to get it. Alright. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Huh? I got it? The Christ Air. Do I remember that? Yes, I do. I do. I do remember that. Who does the flip? That's what I want to know. Alright, we're going for a high score. Clear it! We're going for some vert moves just to get some XP. I've been playing Pokemon too long. Ah. MG659, what's happening? What you know about skate or die? How does one casually break doors and glass while on a skateboard? Yeah, well, that's game logic, isn't it? I mean, you get that in Madden, you get that in Tony Hawk's, it seems. One too many kickflips. I'm gonna try and get a triple. All right, let's go. Oh yes, we got 50,000 points. Fucking oath. That's what I'm talking about. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Another McTwist. Maybe. He'll flip to a Benihana and come on, get it. Oh, the 900. Oh, he's got 70,000. Oh fuck you. Yeah. Oh, we're going for it. We're going for a big one. Got 30, but no hundy. Got 30, but no hundy. All right. Should we go for 100? No. We're going to smash some boxes. I've got no idea what I clicked to do the 900 though. That's the problem. I need to know how to do the 900 at all times. I need to know how to get that fucking stat points right there. Right, where's the boxes, motherfuckers? I reckon there's some boxes. Right, not up there. There's some. Gotcha. There's got to be some back up here. Yep. And there's got to be some up the top of that thing. Let's get some pace. Let's get some pace. And go! Ooh, no, not quite. I'm missing something here, aren't I? There they are. No. Got to be some sort of secret compartment up here. Nope, absolutely nothing. Now where? Ah, there they are. Got them. Can you see them? Can you see them, B1? I think I can. Yes. What's that, bro? Big Hunt Gaming. You're doing another Madden 20 stream. I'll play you if not. If not, a lot of people are searching. Missed the last one because I was sleeping. Well, look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you missed it. You know, sometimes, like I mentioned in those streams, bro, I'm not going to worry what time it is. I'm just going to jump on. Because in the past, you know, if I knew that most people wouldn't be awake, I probably wouldn't come on. But I'm going to do it as much as I can for the next 2 weeks. And to answer your question, yes, I will be streaming Madden. I'm going to be doing 3 different streams today, just like I did yesterday. They're going to be very clearly titled. And the first one's Tony Hawk's, the second one is Gran Turismo, and the third and final stream for the day will be playing some subscribers in Madden. So stay tuned. 50-50, the big rail gap. Where's that? I actually won last night. I won the game online, and I won the game against a subscriber. I got 2 wins, bro. I'll take those. 50-50, the big rail gap. All right. Do I have a PS3? No, I've got PS4. Five-o grind that was. Okay. There we go. 50-50. Hang on. There we go. Got it. Right, now how do we do the 900? I know how to do that one. I don't get it. How do you do that? Does anyone know how to do the 900? Oh, and every time you pull out the same trick, you get less for it, right? That makes sense. That makes sense. When's my birthday? My birthday is in November. See you later, Trey. Have fun. Have fun in YouTube land. I'll still be here when you get back, guaranteed. Guaranteed, mate. I've just woken up. I'm not fatigued whatsoever. I've got a coffee in my hand. I'm playing my old favourite game, bro. Life could not be better at the moment. Until I go and see my kids. And then I can get them onto this. And then life will be really good. Ah! You know what? Life wouldn't be good. Life's just going to be really, really fun. Which is a good life, in my opinion. Right, I'm going for a 6 score. I'm going for a 6 score. Oh, that is rude. That is really, really rude. I don't know if I can wait that long. I'll see what you can do about getting a copy of the game. You need to experience college. Oh. You mean experience a college football game of NCAA or actually go to a college football game? Because I think both of them should be epic for the channel. But yeah, if everyone keeps going on about how good this NCAA 14 was, right? Eventually, I'm gonna check it out. Well, I don't think we're going to get a high score. The sooner the better. While you can still play people head-to-head online, are you? So how come it's really good? Is it the graphics? Is it the gameplay? So can I just quickly, just before this run finishes, I want to show you guys my best ever move. Okay, so we've got a cone there. Alright, let's go. Actually, no, I never did a hard flip. But I did do a... No, I never did a heel. But I did do a kick flip. Alright, we're gonna go back to the school. Get a pro score. Staying on the ramp will be the best route to go for 100k or any high score, to be honest. Well, cheers, Bob. Cheer, Bob. But I got to work on my street. Got to work on both my street skating and my vert skating, you see. I tell you what, to see this school, guys, last night when I first saw this level again, you know, remade after... Oh, my God. It came to my head that we started on the roof, right? So I was like, right, are we going to start on the roof? And we did. And I was like, holy shit, this is all coming back to me. Wowee. And I mean, what a moment. If you weren't there, please, go back and watch, man. If you've got any interest in this game, my reaction to it for the first time after 20 years, please go and see it, man. It was fucking epic. That was last night. So we're back. And this is one of the greatest moments. Back in the original game was doing this. And as soon as I got up here last night, I was like, yes, they've made it so you can do it again. Thank God. Thank God. Because I used to just go back and forth grinding. Up. Back again along it. Up again at the end. Back again. Alright. I remember this bowl. Can you imagine this school, bro? Can you imagine that? Having ramps all the way along. Burner copies. It's everything together. Okay, we're talking about NCAA. The teams, the unique scenes and sounds, the recruiting. Knowing you only have 4 years with every player makes every season count. The gameplay from a game made in 2013 is better than the gameplay in Madden, and it looked like I was actually playing a college football game from that year. Okay. Well, if anyone does have a disc burner and they want to flick me a copy, by all means, my friends, by all means. Motherfucker. Only play on a PS3. No, I don't have one. And I don't have any skills on this game either, by the looks of things. Let's get some vert, Tony Hawk. Let's get some vert. Yes, boy. Seven more. All right. Five textbooks. Let's go. Do I turn around and go back up the way I came? Maybe. Where are you, textbooks? Where are you? I can see one up there. You know what? Just for fun, I'm going up this way. And watch this video game logic, okay? Hey! Right up the guts. There's one. Morning. Fuck. Oh, you. That's rude. Now, how do I get over there? I think I know. Or do I? Let's see. Oh, yes! Alright. Have I heard of Steven Jackson? Nope. What's up, DJ? How's it going, man? Where are we tuning in from this morning? Whoops. Collect 5 textbooks. Alright, that's where we go first. Don't be rude like that. Yeah, motherfucker. Rocky Top for 1 minute. I ain't singing for shit, bro. You could give me $1 million and I'm not singing on stream. Unless, my friend, unless I'm in the mood. I don't see any textbooks. What is Rocky Top anyway, bro? What is Rocky Top? I got all the stat points! Oh my god, okay, so if you do collect the stat points throughout the game, they do continue to be caught. You don't have to go and get all three again. That is a nice surprise. Now, where are the textbooks? Maybe I've got them all. No, I don't. There's one. What is the school? South Beach Middle School. Look at that. South Beach Middle School. First time I've ever read that, guys. Interesting. And someone did mention that the video game creator put a logo on one of the school walls that represented his old high school. And that is pretty fucking cool. In the gym. Yes, you're absolutely right. Gotta be. There's gotta be one. There's one. I'll take that. We've got some balance beams. I feel like there might be something behind here. Alright, not this way. Alright guys, as soon as I came into this gym last night and I saw the basketball court floor and how shiny and epic the graphics were. After having played so many years of this game on PS1 with pixels for graphics, it was absolutely incredible to see. I'm blown away. I'm blown away that I can see this level for what it actually is. It's almost as if I was it's almost as if I was always playing this game with no contact lenses in, right? And I've finally put my lenses in. And I can actually see. That's how I'm feeling. Steven Jackson? No. Fucking hell. Sorry, Seth. I can't answer right now. Oh, but what I can do is get some textbooks. I'm back at it, Trigo. Back at it, mate. Right, that's four. Oh! Oh! Can we get the last one? Can we get the last one? No, we can't! Oh. I know where they are now. It's all good. Got him. I'm blaming Seth. Definitely. Bloody bastard. Garbage Ollie. Well, what about a garbage heel flip or kick flip? Alright. Now, how many of you guys are watching this expecting me to say, you know what, I could do that? Go out and start trying to be a professional skateboarder after playing this game, because that's that, honestly, bro, 10 years ago I might have actually done that. That's hilarious. Not now. I know my limitations. Xbox anytime you can play. I don't have an Xbox, my friend. And to be honest, mate, none of that means shit if you can't play football in real life. Woohoo! Got 5 textbooks. That's what we want. Now, where are these fire hydrants? Not one there, is it? No. Moving to Southern California to become a pro skater. Hey, I'd give it a shot, mate. I would give it a shot. Why the fuck not? But it's too dangerous, bro. It's very, 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 very dangerous. I've never broken a bone. Put it that way. I've never, ever broken a bone. Not one. So it's probably not the sport for me. What do we got? Five bells. Nah. New level. I've done a lot of those. Stat points. Alright, we'll look for stat points. No, warehouse. Go back to Minneapolis. I didn't spend too long there. Yeah, it is lucky, Bob. It is. Dante, what happened to living in the van? Shit, a lot has happened since then, man. A lot has happened. I lived the next 4 weeks after spending 2.5 weeks in the van down in Queenstown. Spent the next 4 weeks, 6 weeks, sorry, living in a house down there. Made a lot of content, including the rest of the top 100 videos. And then I decided to move back here about a week ago. And I'm back in Christchurch now because this is the next stop. for me before I go to Australia to see my kids. And if I had to spend any more time down there in Queenstown without a plan in place to go and see my kids, I was gonna become depressed. So I had to leave, I had to come back. And as far as your original question, mate, the van life, when life was simple and good, it lasted for 2.5 weeks. I absolutely loved it, but I realized that I still needed and wanted to create YouTube content, and I just couldn't do it down there because, whoa, someone's drifting the streets. I couldn't do it because I just didn't have the equipment, and it was pissing me off. And I was like, man, you know what? I'm doing this because I want to clear my head, but I feel like my head's cleared, and I want to create content. And so the van life just didn't work. To be honest, it could have worked if I had powerful enough adapters to power my electronic equipment, but sadly I didn't, and I got rudely displayed, rudely whatever you want to say. That, you know, I got shown pretty quickly that I just couldn't power cameras, computers, skateboards, drones, PlayStations, all from one power outlet in one car. It just wasn't going to happen. So then I moved into this house which had all power included, all Wi-Fi included, all gas included. All I had to do was pay for my room, which is obviously upped because it was including everything else. But what that meant was that I could literally have about 8 or 9 power plugs being utilized by myself every single day, all day, and not have to pay a huge power bill. So it all worked out. There was benefits and everything, and now I'm back in Christchurch. King James, I could play football before an ATV accident, played it up until university and played college soccer. But also bring in the smoke on the sticks. I'm trying. Also broke both ankles, had concussion, dislocated my kneecap, all from basketball. You and your wife divorced. I've never been married, mate. Playing ball for 10 years, breaking both ankles, dislocating a kneecap. That's horrible. You guys have big bones, you reckon? Possibly. Possibly. Daniel Hernandez, you've just caught us in the middle of a Tony Hawk's Pro Skater session. And what we're trying to do is get 6 more goals to get to the next level. And I'm not going to stop until we do. So what that means is I'm going to have to do a bit of searching around this level. What do we got? Has anyone been to downtown Minneapolis? Is this scene actually there in real life? Yes, so it does look like that. Because if it does, that's fucking cool. Alright, what's up there? Something. Whoa! Well. I'm missing something here. I'm missing something. I've got to go up the hill and into this place. I remember this place. Up into the theater. Can we still go up? Yes, we can! Boom, motherfucker! We can, but not too far else. Okay, so there's a popcorn thing in there. There's got to be something up here. Yes, that's right. Let's go check this out. Up the back of a truck, if I remember correctly. Is that the back of a truck? Oh my lord. It's exactly the same. It is exactly the same, my friends. What a fantastic game. Respect. Absolute respect to whoever reinvented this game. Is it Activision? I don't know. I'd have to have a look. But we've got the T. And now we're onto the roof. So that's exciting. Alright, what do we got up here? Not much. Not much. Hello, Ian. I'm sure aspects of it are from Minneapolis with a bunch of ramps mixed in. Well, I've got to get there, man. That's not Minneapolis. Just kidding. Just thought it. Oh, yeah. Got it. Alright, I think I can get skate now. I think I can get skate. Just got to find S. Which, actually, I know where it is. It's up there. How do I get it? Like this. Boom! Okay, now we go for K. And we got it. Where A is, your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it's in here. Maybe it's not. Probably up here or something. Have I ever played Skate 3? No, I haven't, man. No, I haven't. But I do love skate games. I do. I do. I used to, you know, I used to fucking love skating back in the day. To be honest. T's up there. Ah. Oh. Oh shit. Yeah, you ain't Yeah, you ain't surviving that. Straight into the fucking bus stop. Jesus. Did I ever play SSX Tricky? No, I didn't. Did you guys ever have tech decks? That's a question. Is that something to grind on? No, it's not. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. We gotta get up there. Shit. Oh my god, wrong one, wrong one. Fuck! Right, we try again, we try again. Skate 3 is definitely the best skate game ever. Best mix of realistic fun and customization. 11 years later and that game's still crazy. Oh. Active online. Okay. Tech decks for the shit, bro. All the little customizations, man. You know what I mean? For anyone that couldn't actually become a pro skater, that was about the best you could get. Get a few tech decks, change the trucks, change the wheels, change the grip tape. Fucking hell, you were almost a pro skater. Almost. I need to get this one. Oh, you are joking. Go, Tony. Oh, shit. I knew that was going to happen. Race against time. It's a race against time. We're going to make it, I feel. Or are we? Speed up on the grind. Come on. You can do it, Tony. You can do it. Get there, Tony. Get there, Tony. Get there, Tony. Oh! Fucking hell. You want a photo finish on a skating game? That that was a photo finish, my friends. Whew. Okay. Five popcorn buckets. No skating signs. Get the secret tape. Where is that secret tape? Up there. Ollie the parked cars. Alright. Far out. Bit of a shock, really, isn't it? Can't win round here. This would be a nice wee spot, wouldn't it, up here? You know, bit of a view. Bit of a view. Now, I do remember having to go up a few flights of, like, stairs or something up to that top bit. Where it is, I couldn't tell you, but I'm going to go searching. I'm going to go searching. I feel like it's definitely up here. I'm going to do a kickflip. No, we're not. Let's go have a look. There's a stat point. Take that. What's the... Go! Not quite. I need a bit of pace, I think. I need a bit... Whoa, holy shit. Try again. Come on. Come on. One chance. One opportunity. Are you going to take it? No. No, you're not. You fucking bastard. All right, guys. Another coffee. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being... It just won Best Remake of 2020. No doubt. No doubt. And we're enjoying it together. So thanks for being here. Okay, now, Doug H, my man, is talking some sense. This has to be one of the most coolest moments I've ever had playing PlayStation. And look, I've played a lot of PlayStation. I took many years off. I bought this PlayStation actually in 2018 when I needed to get one so I could live stream to you guys on YouTube playing Madden. It's come a long way since then. In fact, this PS4, literally has come a long way. It's gone all over the world with me. It's gone to Bali. It's gone to Thailand. It's been to New Zealand and Australia. And I thought before finally upgrading to a PS5, I'm going to make the most of it. And that's what we're doing right now. Big Hunt Gaming, what's our goal here again? Our goal is to have fun. Our goal is to converse. And also basically stream what I said to myself at least a couple of hours on each game today. At least a couple of hours on each game. So I'm going to play another hour of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1. Then I'm going to go to Gran Turismo and try and play online. And then we're going to go to Madden. So one and all, please enjoy. Let's get some popcorn buckets. Dalton says I'm the man. Well, all right then. Let's go and get some. Look, either popcorn buckets or I'm thinking possibly even a secret tape. Oh, look at these taxi drivers. They're fucking nuts. Sup, Bronco? Which GT? It's called. Literally, it was the only one in the store. Gran Turismo Sport. I think. Is it? Yeah, Gran Turismo Sport. Now, the original one that I played was Gran Turismo. Just Gran Turismo. Gran Turismo 1, which must have come out. Can someone confirm to me when the first Gran Turismo came out? And if you don't tell me in a minute, I'm going to look it up myself. It's got to have been, I'd say 1998. Gran Turismo 3? Yeah, actually, that was the first one that came out on PS2? Was it? Possibly even PS3, because if it was, then Gran Turismo 3 was the game on PS3 that always came with the console, do you know what I mean? One of the cheap games. It was always the game that came with the console. GT3. I remember it well. Never played it really, but I remember it well. Anyway, let's get this fucking secret tape. GT1 was 97. Alright. Oh, what's that? I've got one. Now, what is that? Ah, oh, nothing, it seems. Nothing yet. What is that? What did I get? Nothing. What was that V? What was that V up there? I'm not sure. Popcorn? All right. There's one in every level to collect. Got it. I have seen them. Didn't know how to get them. I swear, mate. Tony, I swear, if you don't start picking up your axe, you're off. I'm going Kareem. Kareem Campbell. I think that's his name. There is no way in hell I'm going to get that from that side. I know it now. That's okay. Interesting. Very interesting, my friends. Oh shit, we got a combo. Cool. Lump Numps, glad to hear it, mate. Did you like the video? Because that's really all I can ask. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button. It means a hell of a lot. Flashbacks to old boyfriend's dorm room playing Skate 3. Yeah, some people have mentioned Skate 3. Not a game I actually played, believe it or not. But this is certainly one I did. for many, many, many years. And it's all coming back to me now. And yes, some of you did just sing that lyric in your head. Now, let's suss this shit out. How the hell do I get over there? Like serious. I reckon there might be a steeper ramp here that we can get some real air off, like this. Like that! No, not quite. Shit. This level's harder than the other ones. No, we need a... Actually, I'll tell you what. Alright, let's go ollie some parked cars. Not that one. Okay, one of three parked cars. Got it. Where's the other one? Not there. Come on, we're gonna get this. Maybe. Where's another one? One more. Oh. Right, that's an easy one. Let's do that. What are you up to, Bex? How's your day going? My day's just started. It's 11 a.m. here in New Zealand. I was doing this live streaming last night, and it was far too late, and I admit that, but at the end of the day, I've said to myself, doesn't matter what time it is, if I want to jump on, I'm going to jump on. And for anyone who wants to tune in, all the merrier. Normally, the time of day would determine whether I was going to come on or not, but... Not anymore. Now there's one over here. I love how the drivers act like the skater is the bad one. I'm 11 and you're 11. Oh my god, you are 11 years of age. You probably could drive better than that. What was I doing at 11? I certainly wasn't watching live streams on YouTube commenting on how well I could drive. That's fucking crazy. That's evolution. That's the internet for you. Keep going. Right, the mission is now to get... up somewhere. Dylan O'Keefe, what's up? The same, did some editing, worked out, cleaned, tried to stay sane during another day in isolation. You're doing well, man. You are doing well. Found an amazing carrot cake recipe with pecans. Or pecans. Or pecans. Gonna give that a go. What about the frosting? Which frosting are you gonna use? Do I still go for these fucking create cheese? Cream cheese. Next. I feel like this is probably not the right way to go to try and do this, but I'm gonna go back up here again because it's really the only option that I see at the moment of getting up to this area here. And it's not. Look, I thought it would all come back to me really, really easily, but it hasn't. I'd love to get over there, though. I really would. Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean, right? Oh, for fuck's sake. Gotta raise your character's speed. Are you kidding me? How do I do that? We need three more goals, man. Three more goals. Do you know what? Game options. Save. Gameplay options. Sound. Game mods. Look at these. No bales. Always special. Perfect lip balance. Perfect melee. That'd be nice. We're not going to do it though. I'm going to try and look up. Go to the skater at the top. And you have points to raise your. Skater challenges, combo challenges. Can I kick it? 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 There it is. There it is. Okay, so I was trying Varial McTwist, but I was accidentally hitting right down to hit the 900. Let's add a special trick. I want a backflip. I want a backflip, that's for sure. Indie backflip. And I want it to be that. Yeah. Cool. So I can go down up for an indie backflip. I can go up down for a Varial McTwist, and I can go right down for a 900. And let me go left down for something else, like a. Front flip. No. No, I want this. Can I change it? I can't change it. Alright. You know what, bro? Pizza guy. Racket, yeah, 1500 points. Backflip. Weedle backflip. You know what? We'll go that one. And we're going to go left down. Okay. No. Down up. We're going for an indie backflip. Boom. There we go. Okay. Now, stats. Points available, 9 points. Okay, we definitely need some speed, don't we? Hell yeah. There we go. Bigger Ollie? Okay, I'll take that. Air? Yep. Hang time. What are we going to do here? Flip speed. Yeah, I'll give one of those. Rail balance. I do a lot of grinds. And we're going to go more Ollie. Yeah, I reckon that'll do us. I reckon that'll do us nicely. Okay. I didn't realize like we could do that. So cheers for that. Cheers for that. Interesting. Makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. Multiplayer. Quick playlist. What's this? No, no, not that one. Competitive. Pit you against advanced players. Jams competitive. Local multiplayer. We want to do a game of horse. Oh, yes, boy. And where are we going to do it? Map? We're going to go school. I remember this vividly, playing a game of horse against my mate Jim, 20 years ago, at the school. Now, if this can actually pit me against someone else online, this is going to be... Oh, no. Oh, no. We need player two. You motherfucker. Private match. That's not going to work, is it? Competitive. Edwin. Thanks. Thanks, mate. Let's change. Let's change to Alyssa Steamer. There she is. Ha ha! Oh my god. I remember that name like the back of my hand. Seriously. Now where is this fella? Kareem Campbell. I remember that guy too. Big time. Good at street, right? Got to go a bit of Tony. I don't reckon this is going to happen. Let's try again. Jams. Do they not? No, I can see some. I just saw some. The guy on the left. The guy on the left of Tony Hawk just looked straight at me. Wait for it. Wait. Wait. Oh, no, no. He's coming. Oh, shit, we're on. I've got no idea what we're going to face here. Absolutely none. Oh my god, who have we got? We've got all these players. First one to reach 150,000. Oh, this is great. This is fantastic. This is the shit, bruv. This is the shit. We're in the mall. We're in the mall. Oh, this is amazing. Oh. Oh, you've got my attention now. Holy shit, what smells good? Something smells really nice in this fucking house right now. These guys are gonna smash me. It's my first game of online Tony Hawk's Pro Skater ever in my whole entire life, but I love the concept. Absolutely love it. Did someone win? No. What's this? Holy shit, this guy's on 650,000! What? Holy shit, bro. These guys are experts. Oh, well that didn't work. This is where the money starts. Oh! Try again. Need some of that cash. It's all good. Hey, I came third. Now, oh shit. First result, we come third. I'll take it. I will take it. Alright, oh shit, what are we? So the first game, okay, shit. Oh, this is awesome. Alright, so the first game, oh, this is fucking sick. Alright, we've got a mixture of games. The first one was Trick Attack, I've come third. The second is Combo Mambo, I've got no clue in hell what the hell that means. I feel like it's gonna mean just get your best combo, but I want to play some horse, and I'm hoping we get that opportunity. What's up, Jacob? Am I gonna buy Madden 21? I don't know, should I? Jesus Christ, that was a bit of a worry. Player who busts the biggest combo during the time limit wins. Okay. I win, motherfucker. Well, probably not. But that's one of the best combos I've ever done. So is this. Oh, motherfucker. Usually by Madden every other year. Interesting. You need to sew a sword and sh- nah, not right now, man. I'm all good. Thanks. Steak. Fuck. I reckon I've got a solid third place locked in, to be honest, in this one. Oh my god, he pushed me down into fourth, you bastard. You bastard. I should play a game until dawn, what's that? It is. This is the abandoned mall, just like Mad Max. One of my favorite ever runs on this game. You've got Madden 20 on PS5. Well, I've got PS4. So, look guys, if anyone does want to play Madden, if you've got Madden 20 for PS4, let's play. Let's go, boys. Let's do it. Now, this is a level that I haven't played yet, I think. Yeah, it is. Interesting. Where are we? God, someone got to what? 500,000? Okay, nah. That's not fair. You're joking. Oh. Yep, 11-year-olds need to eat, my friend. Eat lots. Eat lots. Be merry, be nice to your parents, and do well at school. What's up, Haunting History? What do we got here? Until Dawn is a horror-style game where you make decisions. Shit, I didn't even see what happened. $370,000. What? I'm really out of my depth. I am out of my depth. That's about the extent that I could do back in the day. One of these gaps. Where's that? That looks interesting. Where am I? I'm in another school gym. What do we got up there? Oh. The player who busts the biggest combo wins. Alright, I like this one. I haven't even looked at the username specs. What are they? What do we got? Who's this guy? Nobody, apparently. He's a ghost. I was quite happily just going to absolutely just steamroll through him and say, see you later. But didn't give me the opportunity.
That's where he started.
That's it. Oh my god. Guys, you gotta see this. You gotta see this. If you're here right now, you have the absolute pleasure of viewing what my dad just gave me. Unbelievable. Oh my god, I'm so glad I've still got this photo, guys. 5 years of age, first year of school, 1996, I'm going to say. Here I am, sitting there, having one of the first turns I ever had on a computer. And I'm absolutely intrigued. I'm staring at the screen with absolute wonder. This is me at 5 years old, using a computer for most probably what is the very, very first time. And here we are 25 years later, and I'm still just as fascinated by what I see. You know what I mean? And I'll show you guys in a sec. What a picture. What a fucking photo that is. Fuck, I tell you what, I look at that, that reminds me of my daughter. So small. So small, so innocent. Alright, what do we got? Graffiti. I remember this. It goes yellow. It goes my colour. If I dominate that piece of equipment. Oh, mate. It's not all over. Graffiti. First time I've seen this in a while. But I remember it. Goes your colour. Now, it used to be just blue and red. Certainly didn't used to have pink and purple and blue barracudas and look, green goblins and all sorts, but now it does. What a game we have in our hands here. about to steal that purple into yellow. That guy must be working for the other guy, seriously. Come on, man. Come on, man. That's not fair. That ain't fair. Graffiti's fun. I like this one. First one to reach the combo score wins. That is my dad, Becca. That is my dad. Yep. And he's just shown me something really, really funny. Watch, look at this. I'm gonna play with the focus here. I'm gonna try and get into, that is me at 5 years of age. At school, playing the computer. Look at the keyboard. Look at the thickness of the keyboard. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. That's a solid picture that he's pulled up. Crazy. Madness. Okay, now I see this level. I haven't seen it before in this game yet, but I feel like it's one of the other one of the three levels that you have to do a competition to pass. I think it's a skate park of some sort. Looks like it. And I've just got absolutely slaughtered. That's okay. Upload it to the gram. Yeah, I will. That's a killer. Graffiti. Yes, I like that. What a classic. Oh my god. Almost makes me want to cry. Thankfully, I don't have too many regrets right now, or else I probably would cry. So I'd be like, holy shit, where's the time gone? You know what I mean? Leave it here. That's a fucking classic photo on the computer.
Yeah, and look at you there.
Yeah, I've seen it about 8,000 times,
oh,
but yeah.
Oh, shut up.
Alright. Time and a place.
Time. Tony Hawk.
I know. Look at it. Seen 8,000 times, guys. Come on. Oh. I've got another photo to show you guys. Did anyone in the chat ever go to Cub Scouts? Did anyone in the chat ever go to Scouts or Cubs or anything like that? Because you want to see a set of badges, mate. You want to see a set of badges? You want to see a high performer as a kid? I'll show you. Terrible. I got none. I got absolutely none. Jesus Christ. All right, let's have a look. All right, we got another killer. Killer photo here. This is Jacob McDonald, age... Shit, I'm going to say it's 9 years of age. 9 years of age at Cub Scouts, having just sewed the last of my badges onto my arm, onto my jersey, my jersey arm. We've got look at the scarf of the man. Oh Jesus. But I tell you what, I was proud of those badges, mate. I was proud of them badges. I'll show you after this one. Unbelievable. Woo! I knew we could get up there. This ain't going good. This ain't going good at all, as you guys know. But I'm going to play this whole game through, this whole online game, finish our first ever online game. Right. You want to see this photo? Have a look at this. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. See them badges? You see that swag? Yeah, what count? Loving it. Yeah, what? They're my badges. Worked hard for those. My face looks the same. That's hilarious. That is fucking hilarious. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god, there's only three of us in it. How is there only three of us in it? Does that mean I'm in the top three? Surely not. Surely not. Because if it does, that's fucking epic. Am I in the top three? No, surely not. I'm gonna. So you guys think my you guys think my dad looked like Eminem back in the day? I'm gonna go tell him that right now. Madonna, love that. I love that move. Almost as much as the Benihana. Not quite. Tell him to Google Eminem as a kid. You can order online. Back then we had to do leg work. You can order online. Gotta use some Girl Scout cookies. Right, guys. Well, that was a rude ending. A very rude ending to that game. I believe I was in with a shot, but... lost it. Just lost it. So, what I'm going to do right now is check my notifications. And I've just realized that Gran Turismo has still not downloaded its update. What in the actual fuck? I'm really disappointed with that. I'm really disappointed with that. You know what? I reckon it's time. Whilst that still downloads, alright? How long is that going to take? Seriously. I reckon it's going to speed up. It's probably going to take... I'm going to say an hour. So what we're going to do, we're going to go back to the arcade mode, career mode, whichever you want to... whatever you want to call it. We're going to go back to the mall. And we're going to go for a combo and a pro score. Aight. Bring your dad in to give his reaction to the Eminem picture as a kid. You really think he looks like Eminem? Tell you what, my sister Anna looks pretty sweet. Look at that! Look at that face! Look at that face. I'm sorry, but... yeah, you talk about straight shooters. Talk about straight shooters, mate. That's my dad. Single dad. Newly divorced. Probably going through a lot of shit in life. But supporting his two kids. And there I am with 14 badges on my arm. 14 badges, motherfuckers. And guess what? I just earned 8 badges the other day in Pokemon. It's probably why I love the badges so much. It's because badges were always a big part of my life. You know what I mean? Achievements. Achievements. Setting goals and achieving things. That's what it was. Ooh! Land that shit! Yes, we got the combo. Boom. That's one. We need two more to get to the next level now. Thank you, Vex. Thank you. It means a lot. Makes me smile hearing you say that. We got a stat point. We need one more. One more stat point. We can do this. We can get through. One good run of 80,000 points and one more stat point. And this level is ours. It's got to be hiding somewhere. Doesn't it? Maybe behind here? No. My dad used to steal the spotlight in family photos. He would totally... I might have to start doing that. Right, pro score, here we go. Because I am a pro. Don't you just hate it when that first trick doesn't land? It's like, is this going to be the way it is for the rest of this? No, it's definitely not going to happen now. No. What does WSG mean, man? What's happening, bro? What are you up to today? No. Yes! Banked that. Now we need another one. Come on, Tony. Never used to do me like this back in the day. I swear. That means what's good. Everything, man. Oh my god. Oh, bro, you've got to get this. Come on. Oh, shit! No. Yes! Oh, thank God. I thought it was 90,000. Okay. We need one more. What can we get? We'll ride five bells. Shit, we've done a few. We've done a few, haven't we? Oh, jeez. Five no skating signs. I reckon we can do that. Five no skating signs. I'm going to check this download. It's going down quick. Good shit. It's going down quick. That's what we need. Five no skating signs. Let's go. This run is solely for that reason. So if you see any, let me know. And if you see any taxis that are about to... Hang on. That's not no skating? Okay. Do you guys see any no skating signs? Because... What's that one? No. I know there's one up here, so this is what it looks like, alright? Ah, that's what it looks like. There. One. Quite hard to see, actually. No skating up here? Well, of course. Okay, so it's actually, it makes sense. All right, where could you, where would they probably not want you to skate? I'm thinking probably down here. Probably. Any signs? No, no signs. There's one. That's three. One more goal until we can go to the downhill course. That's what I want. That's what I want. Desperately. I want to get to that downhill course. It's a lot of fun. Now, no skating signs. Right, there's one. Guaranteed there's got to be one up here, so I'm going to go up here first. You can probably get over there now, can't you? Secret tape time, baby. We've got some more speed now. And we've also got... Let's try a couple things. Not like that. We go again. Secret tape, and we're in. Secret tape, and we're in. It's coming right now. Jokes. Shit! So what are you guys up to today? My plan is to play some PlayStation, and then my mate Tim is coming over at about 3, and we're going to play some more PlayStation and go for a swim. And if I can get a workout in before then, I will be happy as Larry, but it's not necessary. It's not necessary. I don't have to go to the gym. If I do, it's a plus. If I don't, I'm not going to cry about it. You gonna play Monopoly? How many hours are you going to put into it, man? Because you got to finish it, you know that, eh? Watch this. Yes! 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 And... yeah! Not quite. I don't think I can get it. I can't get that shit. Seth is chilling. Complete the rooftop get. Alright, I'm gonna have to. Alright. Let's have a look. Let's have a look where we're going. Popcorn. No skating. Secret tape. Rooftop gaps. The roof. Yeah, okay. Donk. Right, new goal. Oh my god. New goal, motherfuckers. I know where two more of these are. I'm gonna get them. I know this song. This is a good one. Oh, would you just... just give me what I came for God's sake. Needed that. That's just rude. Eight seconds. Alright, how the hell am I going to get up there? I don't know. I do not know. This is harder than I thought. How do I get up the top of there? No skating, secret tape. It's all just so hard. But not really. I'm just being a big puss. Now, if I look up there, alright, what's our best? I know what it is. No, I don't. Okay. What do you reckon? Something like this? No. No, certainly not like that. Secret tape. I know what I need to do. I need to pick up the speed all the way up that corridor, along the poles. All right, speed. This is what we want. We want speed. This is extreme speed. Oh yes, 3 gaps. Really? Oh, not quite. But we are onto the next level. That's what we wanted. Triple. Gone. Triple. Gone. Quadruple. Oh! Not quite. Hunter Jones would pay money to see me try and skate. How much? Am I going to go to Cheapskates today and buy a skateboard? Just for you guys. What about this? Okay, what about a series? A YouTube series? How long? How long does it actually take to learn how to do a kickflip? Do you know what I mean? Like, literally just put every single hour of every single day into trying to land a kickflip. Hang on. It just told me that I'd completed a goal. Learn to kickflip series. You get it within a week if you try it hard enough. Well, I've probably landed about 4 in my time whilst traveling along. You know, not just a standing kickflip, but actually like going along and doing an ollie and doing a kickflip and actually landing it. I've probably done it about 4 times my entire life. So to make a 5th would take some effort, but it's something I'm willing to do. Something I'm willing to do. That'd be a lot of fun. Very frustrating, but a lot of fun. And you know what? I might get some beginner's luck and just do it straight away. You never know. You never know. It's the same with a backflip. I would love to be able to do a backflip. YouTube series of doing Steph Curry's masterclass. He trains you. Oh my god. Really? So I'm going to learn how to play basketball from old mate? I knew timing was of the essence, but I didn't know it was that important. We've got all the stat points. We've got 2 goals in 1. Thank you very much, my friends. And I'll tell you what, this is how you get that. No, it's not. That's not a piece of popcorn. That's a light. Oh, happy with that. Happy with that. Benihana. Not quite. You can buy a subscription of Steph's Masterclass, and it's like an online training program. Okay. That sounds really fun. I'd do it. Of course I would. You'd probably get a kickflip down in a few days if you did literally nothing else. Apparently backflips aren't that hard, it's just a matter of commitment. Yep, absolutely. And I tell you what, I just cannot, for the life of me, get my legs to travel in a straight line over the top of my head. They always have to turn to the side. And it's just, hey, it's just the way it is. Now, what we've got here is not a failure to communicate, but we do have the downhill jam just unlocked. Look at that beautiful thing. Look at this. Look, you think downhill skiing, not downhill skiing, you think downhill skating is, you know, epic and pushing the boundaries these days. Well, you just wait till you see this course, all right? You just wait till you see this course. Sorry about that, my friends. I was just going through memory lane with my dad once again. He pulled out lots of old photos, which he does at times, but these ones were of him when he was around my age, if not younger. And I tell you what, I've just completely and utterly buzzed out. That was incredible. Photos are incredible. Memories are incredible. All I can say, guys, is take photos, take photos, take photos. Because when you get older, and that's all you've got to look back on, you're going to thank yourself for it. Let's go. I've got some good photos to show you guys, actually. I do. But let's see if I can remember. This is the first time I've seen this in years. Those two rails going down, I remember that. Certainly remember that. Now, I remember this rail over the top there, because then you go around and you come back across the other side. I think the secret tape's up there. I think the secret tape. Let's have a look where the secret tape is. Because if it's up there, I'm going to get it. There it is. Madonna, the huge water gap. Airwalk. Alright, so we've got specific fucking moves now. Okay. Okay. Alright. I hear you. Well, that was a good start. Now, how do I Madonna? I can't remember. Let's go. Like this. No, that's Airwalk. That's a Benihana. That's a Madonna. Let's go. Oh! Did I do it? I didn't. Look, this is like a skier's half pipe. This, seriously guys, this course is fucking epic. Everything about it is epic. And I remember vividly falling down there many, many times into the water. That's hilarious! And I remember getting up here too. And down here, woo! Oh my god, I'm loving this shit. There's a hard hat, I'll take it. No, I won't. Do we start again though? Do we start again? Yes, yes we do. I couldn't be sure of that one. Yeah, not quite. Got to explore this place again. It's been a few years, guys. Let me try one thing. I'm going to try and transfer. No, not quite. Not quite. Your dad must have been pretty good looking, Bex. Give us a look. Somehow. Oh. How do I Madonna that gap? Like seriously, how do I do that? No idea. But what I do know is how to get across this way. And this way. And across here? Not quite. I love this game. I love this game. Me and my mate Jim have to play this again. No, it's not Tim, it's Jim, believe it or not. He was my best friend before I met Tim. So this goes way, way back, way, way back. And a lot of people in my life know both of them. Madonna, I'm saying like the singer, bro. I am. But I'm just wondering how we go about doing this. Oh shit. I've literally got nothing. Madonna, the huge water hazard gap. Where is that? I thought it was that one. I thought it was that one. It's not. Okay. Where are we? Oh no, it might have been. Collect skate. 5 hard hats, got it. Get the secret tape. And Madonna, the huge water gap. Airwalk. Okay, airwalk that one. Alright, I'm gonna try and. What's an airwalk? I'm on a mission now. Oh shit. Oh, it's a fucking Benihana. Got it. Right, we're about to get our first goal completed from this level. Remember it. Not quite. Shit. Need some pace. Need some real pace. And we're going to get it. Like this. Oh, you bastard. I'm pretty sure I'm... In real life, I am regular. Motherfucker. I think I need some more hops, man. I'm gonna need some more hops. How am I liking the game, Anthony? I'm loving it, actually. I'm absolutely loving it. We're gonna get that secret tape. Regular? Yeah, I'm regular. God. Fail. Shit. Skated XL is another good skateboarding game. Oh yeah? See, we've got all the skaters coming out of the woodworks here. I like it. I like to see it. That's a puss effort, bro, if I ever did see one. Oh well. Next. Right, we're going for the Four or five hard hats. Let's get the other one. It's got to be up here. It is up here. No, it's not. Is it? Might be. There's the secret tape. We know where the secret tape is. Okay. Got it. Let's try again. For fuck's sake. Come on, Tony. Come on, Tony. Oh, we can go up that way. Okay. Got it. Don't think you could do that back in the day. In fact, I swear you couldn't do that back in the day. There it is. Apparently YouTube is introducing clipping and VOD soon for live streams to be more like Twitch. What's VOD? VODs. I know what clipping is, that's pretty cool. We can clip our videos easily. I like that. Madden 21 is free February 1st or something. How do I get the... I know exactly how to get over there. No, I don't. Shit. Right, I'm getting the hard hats. I know where they are. I'm gonna get them next turn. Video on demand. In the video streaming space, VOD... refers to content that is uploaded to a library for viewers to access at their leisure. Content that is uploaded to a library for viewers to access. So that's basically what I'm doing with these live streams, right? Is that right, Lee? I'm creating a lot of videos on demand. Because I feel like a lot of content creators, right, they're not happy with how the live stream comes out, or they're not happy with something they've said, or they just feel too anxious about it. So what they do is they delete their live streams after the fact, and that is something I will never ever do. Because I want a lot of content, I want a lot of video on demand for my YouTube audience. That's what I want. So that's what I'm doing these for. So we can have a whole heap of video on demand from different games, so that when I take my 2 month break, all you guys can watch... watch them if you like. I'm not saying you guys are going to want to, but there's got to be one person out there that needs, not needs, but wants to watch these after the fact, enjoys them, you know, fills in some time, whatever they need them for. We all need content or want content, watch content for different reasons, you know what I mean? Mine is to chill out and have a rest from content creation. And actually, if you want to let us know, tell us what you get out of watching YouTube content. Not necessarily my content, but just content in general. I'd love to know. Let's just check. Okay, we've got 40. All right, I'm going to call that 30 minutes. 30 minutes left until we play Gran Turismo. And I'm going to try and get that secret tape. Actually, I'm going to try and get up here. No, I'm not. How are you going to get up there? How are you going to get up there? Let's have a look. Like, seriously. Pretty much watch YouTube for ideas to see someone react to something I enjoy or learn for the first time. Usually just get ideas on new video games to play. Interesting. So it's gaming for you guys. Can I please get over there for the first time? No, I can't. I need some more hops. I know, I do. I need more hops. It's becoming increasingly obvious that I can't do this without hops. Especially now when it seems as if we're the last man, woman standing, it reminds us that the world has not stopped turning. Well, for those who've been in isolation for months and months on end, jeez. I don't know how you're getting through, but if I can help in one little way, then I'm happy. More than happy. There'll be lots of VOD for you to watch, alright? Just know that. A lot of VOD. I'm all about the VOD now that I know what it means. I can invest stat points, yes. I think I've got a few more to use now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, mate. Lee watches gaming, travel ideas, sports, reacting to American or international culture, ideas to do with food, among other things. What? How can he not? That's just... it's just not right. I love the song. It's one of my favorites from the original game. No idea what it's called or who it's by. Look, I'm Harry Mack. I'm Harry Mack. Do we have any Harry Mack fans in the house? Please let me know. If you're a fan of Harry Mack, I'm a fan of you. Because he just did 7 hours of live rapping to celebrate hitting 700,000 subscribers on YouTube. 7 hours of freestyle rap. That guy is an absolute genius. He's an absolute genius. You want some entertainment, bro? Go watch Harry Mack. He's my favorite YouTuber. Absolutely. He's my favorite YouTuber, no doubt. All these songs are bringing back memories. Crazy how the brain can remember something. I know, bro. I know. Certain aspects of things, right? They're just... This ain't happening. Oh, I know how to get up there now. Let's get skate. Oh, stay up there! Oh, that looks interesting. That's the guy, bro. I don't know how many rap styles he's got, but he can just go and go and go and go and go. His brain works like no one else I know. Like, he's like the Rain Man of rap, seriously. It's incredible. You guys have got to see it. Oh, jeez. This is shocking. In fact, you know what? 3-star. Go back the other way. Oh, God. I'm getting skate this time. Absolutely. No doubt in my mind. Jesus, come on, man. Please. Oh. I'm gonna grind down that rail. I'll be right at the right angle to get the tee. Not quite, but got it. Will we get the E? Will we get the E? I reckon we will. Get some ear, Tony. Let's go, Tones! Sup, teammate? Got it. Finally, we got one. Jesus Christ. We've got some more photos, guys. We've got some more absolute classics. Holy shit. Oh my God. This is unbelievable. We're opening 5 valves. We'll go for a high score. We'll go for a high score. Ooh, I like this. Woohoo! Benny! Not quite. Damn, I need some more air. Oh, I could have airwalked it. Yeah, we got a high score. Where are we off to now? Right, now this secret tape, I've just got to have a wee look at it. Because I seem to remember. Alright, I think I know what we need to do. We need to grind the top of that thing. Oh, somehow, don't we? Yes. Oh, imagine falling all the way down there. I'm sure the... I'm sure the invitation's there, man. Let's have a look. JL27Dogs. No, you're not there yet, man. Yes, boy. Come on! Oh! I see some potential in that. My username is Jake's WWOS, short for Jake's Wide World of Sports. It's a brand new username. My old one, Jacob McDonald 27. I can't seem to get to work. Oh shit! Where am I going now? Oh fuck! There he is. I've got it, mate. What game do you want to play, Jacob? What game do you want to play? Oh, we've got another one. The requests are coming through. Whenever I get a headset, we could play. Possibly. I don't know if I do want to talk to an 11-year-old on camera, to be fair. I don't know. I'll have to try and work it out, mate. Let's see what happens. I see another friend request. Right, what are we going to do up here? Nothing. Oh, damn it! Oh, got another one. I'll tell you what this reminds me of, guys. This game reminds me of snowboarding. A snowboarding game. Now, I'm not sure what it was, but it was on a demo disc, and I played the shit out of it. And I tell you what, I reckon I'm going to have to get a snowboarding game. Yep. I reckon I am. Can he airwalk it? Oh, damn it. That was meant to be an airwalk. It was Madonna instead. I'm getting that. They've already been tagged, King James. You really think I'm making any money from this shit? Hell no. But there's no copyright strikes, so that's the main thing. Oh, you know. Sweet ass Jacob. I got your message. Fuck, I nearly got it. Almost. I need that grind to get me some speed. Got it. Come on. Really? You're not going to call that a gap? You're going to do me like that? I'm gonna try that secret tape one more time. Just like that! That's about as close as I'm ever gonna get, I'm telling you. Fuck. Yeah. go left instead of right. You'll have to make that transfer over that gap. Really? Damn. That ain't gonna happen. I don't think. Oh shit! Well, it ain't gonna happen like that, that's for sure. Oh. Voiceover work for me? No way. Or is that a program or something? Oh my god, are you gonna... Come on, man. You gonna do me like that? Yeah, it looks like you are. You know what? I reckon I know how to get... I know. Let's go. Let's go. Gotta wall ride that shit. Gotta wall ride that shit! You enunciate well. I try my best, man. Sometimes I feel like I don't. Grant, what's happening, bro? How are you? Just got off work. I hope you had a good day. Hope you had a good day. It's 12:52. And we're all loving life right now. So watch this. No, no, no. No, you've got to wall ride it. Wall ride an ollie off it. That's what I thought, Bob. That's exactly what I thought. But it's not allowing me to, mate. It's not allowing me to. Airwalk. Airwalk! Oh, that's just rude, mate. That is really rude. Here we go. Got it. Hello, Ian. How are you, my friend? Wall ride, don't use the... Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's see what happens. Will he do it? Will he do it this run? At least give me a shot, please. Right, how long we got with Tony... Alright, we've got about 5 minutes left until we can play Gran Turismo online. Which is honestly what I think will be. We've played, look, today we played a really cool part of this game. We played Tony Hawk's online. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 online. Which is absolutely incredible. So what we're going to do next is play Gran Turismo online. But not before... I get the secret motherfucking tape. Oh, wow. okay, you get given lemonades, you make lemonade. you get given lemons, you make lemonade, like this! I give up. Oh, stop up there, would you? I swear I'm not button bashing. I swear. Look, whatever I do, I refuse to button bash in this game, okay? Yes, I can do a heel flip. Yes, I can do a kick flip. But can I get up here? No, not today. Not today. I'm getting the exact same feelings as I used to, bro. Going down this hill, going down this course over and over and over and over again, just trying to get certain challenges, you know what I mean? Yeah, boy! That's what I'm talking about. We did it, we did it, we did it, we did it. Okay. Let me try again. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Right, we've got a secret tape over there. Which means... Oh, that's where I need to go, right? Correct. And that's where I will go. Gran Turismo's ready. Let's place them online. Oh, finish it with a fucking air walk over the gap. Seriously, that's not going to happen. I need a couple more ollie or air points, and then it's going to happen. I know it. What a... I'm going to get blisters on my fingers after this. What do you do? What do you do? What do you do? Go like this. Yes, that's how you do it. No, not quite. Actually, got it. Did you ever play Spyro the Dragon? I did. I played it on, once again, a demo disc. Oh, no, don't grind that, please. Hey, hey, hey! I smell a secret tape. I smell a secret tape. Ah! Airwalk. Why do I keep hoping for that? I just don't know. Look, you'll be playing Madden in about 2 hours. I'm going to play Gran Turismo first, okay? Which is going to happen, honestly, in about 2 minutes. The fact that we've got 23 people still watching is epic. Thank you so much. Because you make the stream what it is. But I feel like the next game we play, which is Gran Turismo, is going to be the one that, you know, the least amount of people actually enjoy. Which is absolutely fine, because what we want, guys, is some VOD for this channel. For all you motherfuckers being held in isolation, this is for you. No, really, this is for you. The secret tape right now, the secret tape I'm about to get is for you. Last run. Last run. Kind of. Maybe. That's not going to work. Need a bit more ollie. Bit more ollie. Bit more ollie, and I think we'll be right. So, what we're going to do is, well, we're going to save. We're going to go back to the original screen and just see what percentage of the game we've done in two live streams. We've done 46% of the game. 46% of the game. I've completed absolutely no parks. I've got absolutely no gold medals. But we have almost completed half the game. And it feels like that. It does. So, with that being said, I'm going to call it a day here. I'm going to come back to you guys within 5 minutes for some Gran Turismo online gameplay. And that is something I cannot wait to do. I have no idea how it's going to work. I feel like we're going to possibly play like it's in FIFA, you know what I mean? Because if you play online on FIFA, not against someone else, but in like a career mode, you work your way up with wins, with points, to different divisions. You work your way up slowly but surely to different, you know, harder opponents, harder cars, harder courses, and I can't wait. So guys, thank you so much, and I'll be seeing you shortly. Peace.